his fans are both loving and frightening.
I'd die if I ever got to meet him because he's just so great.
He waved at me and he said, hello, I can't believe it! He waved at me!
Lovely.
This is like this with the Beatles.
We're not playing it till we see him.
Although each new work from Michael was more successful than the last, nothing could have prepared him for what happened with this album. Thriller won 58 platinum records in 28 countries on 6 continents, and in America, an incredible 8 Grammy Awards. The total sales of the album have exceeded 40 million copies, earning a place in the Guinness Book of World Records as the largest selling album of all time.
Everybody always talks about the Thriller album. First of all, you got to realize that thing sold almost 40 million copies. It was the biggest album in the history of the music business.
You try to scream, but dare I take the sound before you make me. You start to freeze, and so it looks you right between your eyes. You're very nice.
What was really unusual, so extraordinary about that album is Michael captured the very young, the very old, everybody in between, whites, blacks, young and old, and that magic only happens once in a lifetime.
While Thriller was on the crest of its popularity, there was hardly a day that Michael's name or face was not seen in print or on television. Through it all, though, Michael doesn't seem resentful. His love for his craft and desire to learn and communicate with everyone stem from the very beginnings of his career.